5.17 as usual. You know, people are all mad at Trump now because he allegedly said that his plans were to let the COVID virus wash over, those are the quotes, wash over America. And they're mad because he said it. And I'm like, what do y'all think he's been doing? That's been the strategy. Y'all are just mad that he said it. He's been practicing that. It's like these people that get all mad about the N-word, like they don't get mad about the treatment of black people. They act like the N-word is the greatest sin. Like if slaves had only been called sir, it would have been cool. Like, you sir, come on down here and bail that cotton. Yes, sir. And sir, you know, we're going to separate you from your family and we're going to treat you with inequity for the next 200 years. But sir, I'd like you to know that it's just because we don't like your black behind. Now look here, sir, get out of your car. Oh, the irony of the message of Eric B. on Rakim Radio this morning. But at least it did play one old school classic.
Engine number 9 on the New York Transit line. If my train goes off the track, pick it up, pick it up, pick it up.